I'm going to teach you how to go from this. All right. Where is it?
I can't find it.
To this. Oh, hey, don't forget to subscribe if you find this helpful. Let's get started. We're gonna grab a buried treasure map from a sunken ship and then head on to land. Now let's take a look at our map. The little white circle represents us, the person reading the map, and we wanna get us over to the red X. It looks like we're quite a ways off from the red X, but there's a really easy way to get to it. Lucky for us, the top of the map always faces north. So with that knowledge, all we have to do to get to the X is go south. If you're on Java Edition, you can press F3 to see which direction you're facing. But if you're on Bedrock Edition, there doesn't appear to be a way to check yet. So when you get to the red X, you'll need to follow these instructions very carefully. Begin by making sure that your little white icon is pointing north, or up in this case. Now center the point of your icon with the bottom of the X and move forwards. Once all of the white on your icon is covered, move back slowly until the smallest amount of white can be seen again. So if you line this up correctly, we should be able to dig straight down and find the treasure chest. Works every time.